kite. The kite is a big bird. It has a strong, curved, hooked beak to tear and eat flesh. It can fly very high and has good eyesight. Lovebird. Lovebirds are very cute small birds that are kept as pets in our homes. They eat grains. Myna. The myna is a very common bird found in plenty on the grassy plains. It is black and yellow in color with a small sharp beak that it uses to pick grain and worms. Nightingale. The nightingale is a small brown bird with an exceptionally sweet voice. They live in bushes or low-lying branches of trees. The nightingale has a small sharp beak which helps it to pick grain. Ostrich. The ostrich is a very huge bird having the widest wing spread. An ostrich egg is the largest of all the bird's eggs. It runs very fast on land. It has a long neck at the end of which is its small head. It is white and black in color. Owl. The owl is a short, chubby bird with huge round eyes. It hunts for its food only during the night. It feeds on insects.
I am an old wise owl. I sit upon a tree. All those who need advice, they all
parrot. Parrots are of different colors like red, blue, and green. The green parrot is the most common of all parrots. The parrot has a hooked beak and sharp claws to help it to hold and crack nuts open. Peacock. Our national bird is the peacock. It is the most beautiful of all the birds. It has fan-like colorful feathers which it proudly spreads out and dances when the weather is pleasant. It has a small, sharp beak and a crown of feathers on its head. The female is called a peahen. Penguin. The penguin is a flightless bird which walks upright. It lives in the icy cold regions of the Arctic and Antarctic circles. They have thick black and white feathers that help them to keep them warm. They feed on fish.
Thank you.
pigeon. Pigeons are gentle grain-eating birds. They live in the nooks and crannies of buildings and temples. They are grey, blue and black in colour. They have short beaks to help them pick up grains. They live in groups.